The key ones are to ensure that there's the safety of employees and there's safeguards for the employer, because at the end of the day, while we could look at specifics, that's really the overarching. It's making sure that the employer is supporting a healthy work environment for those employees, because at the end of the day, we anticipate that that also lends to a more productive employee.